Once upon a time, a long time ago, before man had ever set foot on the earth, the beings on the earth were the lions and the tigers and the hyenas and the wolves and the bears. And the zebra, and the antelope, and the stag, and the badger, and all the other animals on the land, and in the sea. These animals would communicate with each other, with telepathy. As we as children can communicate with telepathy. Millions of years went on with these animals interacting and using telepathy. The cats emerged as the dominant species. They would take the high places, and they learned the magic of belief. They made all the other animals believe they were gods and that they had strong powers. And this eventually gave them power. They learned electricity. They learned that when you put water between two types of different rock close together, could create energy. The cats would absorb the energy and they would glow with divine supremacy. They eventually learned to create buildings, to create more and more. They used the strength of the bear and the wolf to drag these huge stones. And they used the other animals to butt them and hit them until they made perfect cubes upon which they piled them. Created their enormous batteries. The cats could easily mount these objects in quick strides and sit atop of the pyramid, glowing. Great flood, and then the story of man began. The cats haven't gone away, they are amongst us, waiting for an opportunity.